sound of her voice.
Here you come again.
I write most everything I do, but this was written by Barry Mann and Cynthia Wilde.
It was a song that she had picked to kind of further her career, and just singing it to her, it's just amazing.
When I heard Carly singing it, I thought, now that's the type of voice this song was really written for. So it was a good choice on her part, and she killed it, I thought.
Here you come again, just when I'm about to make it work without you. You look into my eyes and lie those pretty lies, and pretty soon I'm wondering how I came to doubt you. All you gotta do is smile. Shaking up my soul, that all I really know is here you come again, and here I go, oh here I go.
Yo, check it out. Check it out. I do believe that that will probably be one of the better performances of the night. Nice job.
Carly, that was glorious. You are such an amazing talent. You are beautiful. That voice of yours. Oh, my God.
And I smile.
And you look great. Oh, my God. I want you to know you were hard on her last week. You said
that's
the
okay.
Last note
last
was
week
off key,
last
and it
week
wasn't
great. This week was great.
I watched
that's
the tape
okay.
back and she was on pitch.
Rewind the tape, Ryan.
It helps me learn. It helps
you
me
were on pitch.
No.
Yes,
and
no.
I was a little too serious last week. So
yeah, see? Not. Come on. See? It's better. Right, Simon?
Say it yourself.
Anything else? I thought it was good. I didn't think it was great. Just one of those nights. I also think, Carly, that you've got to have a word with whoever's dressing you at the moment.
What?
You know, I think at this stage... I think at this stage, without being rude, you know, you've got to start looking more like a star. And I'm not seeing that progression at the moment.
By the way, some people would say the same thing to you about your wardrobe.
Oh, exactly.
What's, hey, exactly. Simon, what's the issue tonight? What's the problem? You don't like country music?
No, I love country
but
music.
What's the problem?
Yeah, what's the problem?
No, listen, I'm just saying what I think other people at home are thinking. So, the people who tune in expect fantastic performances. I'm not going to lie if I don't think
so
they're
funny.
Great. Everyone's capable with the right song of being great. I just didn't think that was
God.
A blow-you-out-of-your-seats performance. That was all.
I think you're looking more beautiful and more beautiful, and you're evolving, and it's, like, amazing.
Okay, guys, it's Carly, ladies and gentlemen. 1-866-IDOLS-05. 1-866-436-5705. Or you can text the word vote to 5705.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
I love Simon giving you a wardrobe advice. We're taking a break. We'll be right back. Friends Live with Christy Lee Cook and David Arthur.